Hello, my Beetlejuice. On today's topic, we will talk about the amazing novel Monster. To ask a simple yet huge question: guilty or not guilty? To start off, I will give you brief info about the novel. The book is a mixture of a two-person screenplay and first-person diary format to tell through the perspective of Steve Harmon, an African-American teenager. The story of his trail along with James King for felony murder in the state of New York. 25 in prison. This is the sentence for the crime committed. This drama doesn't start necessarily in the court, but in the pages of the diary of the 16-year-old teen Steve Harmon. Throughout the whole trial, he is tormented with the same question: I am truly a monster? This book is more than just action, drama, and suspense. It has the real feel like he's part of the jury. Stay tuned to find out, was he guilty or was he not?